But first tonight, fire in Lake City damages a house and sends a firefighter to the hospital this evening. It's new at 10 o'clock. 10 different departments were called out to the 10,000 block of North Park Drive in Lake City. That call going out just before 8 o'clock tonight. The first crews there reported smoke coming from the house, and there was fire found inside. According to Erie County 911, one person, a firefighter, was taken to the hospital with a knee injury. A second victim was treated and released at the scene for smoke inhalation. The fire brought under control in about 20 minutes.